Okay, this is the lab number 8.
So we're running the code right now.
And it says hello world. Click this button and it generates a new quote each time.